I am convinced that buying craft supplies and then actually using them are two different hobbies.